Governor Rick Scott is directing an additional $4 million in funding for communities impacted by red tide. Now, that funding is part of the grant program that was launched in July by the Florida Department of Environmental Protection. And this brings the total amount of grant funding to $13 million. Last month, Governor Scott declared a state of emergency due to impacts of red tide.